I'm gonna throw a stick down.
Doing your part. Clean it up.
Okay.
Come on.
Just remember too, you don't have a redirect, so you need to put a piece in relatively early to protect yourself and the Blair. Okay, yeah, that's fine. Yeah, always. So when you get to the top, when you build it, when you're equalizing, pull and weight it.
I was going this way over this because I didn't want it to go over
in the crack.
But then you know, the first moment weight got put on it, I was like, oh shit, now it's going to the left. So, right. Sorry.
Yeah, you got to think about where the climbers are going to climb. So if they're not going to be on the face, don't equalize it for the face.
Yeah, and then it started.
Not too bad. That's good.
See my anchor, Jess? So I was like super confused on what to do. So I opened up Mountain Project and somebody, because that was the only spot. That's the only spot that I could find that looked worth a shit. But it was like, I went left, dude. I'm glad it's easy climbing, because...
Yeah, right.
Am I in your way? You coming straight up to mine?
You're good, dude.
way or
and
solid.
Then I wanted to be able to see you guys and communicate better.
That's all good, bro. You're just fine, dude. You're really good.
I'll let you judge my anchor system here.
Let's see how we doing. As we got here. There. That's rad. Nice. Now you should have like jugs galore. Sick.
Should have gone left, but
sorry,
it's in the crack.
No, that's good.
I think she was actually on route because it says now that I read the description.
Yeah, I think so. And this is the left leaning crack.
That was scary.
I was like, fuck, I don't know where I'm going. It was a lot of rope drag, so I was like, okay, well, I'm just going. I should have extended the other one with a double.
Yeah. Don't take anymore, Ed. I gotta get this out. Okay, we're good. Yep. Shit, that was like the best climbing on the whole route, that corner. Yeah. Yeah. Better protected with nuts here than with the... No. That was just fine, and the nut... And that helps because it keeps the rope from going too far in here.
Yeah, I should have clipped your green rope for that too. I didn't think about it. Learned a lesson there.
Sweet.
Check out my anchor.
God damn!
Tell me what you think.
Fucking bomber, dude.
Here.
Come on out.
Maybe like this. Bye.